does, too.
That's a catch one, right? That's the opposite of that. That's really interesting.
He says he's going to ask you tonight where your head is. And so just, I've been pushing Emily Dillon. He probably knows me. I'm like Bruno and Kevin are close. They think you, him, Emily and Dillon are working together. Mm. So you should just be like, I'm closer to Bruno.
Yes.
If we keep him, he'll protect you.
Yes, exactly.
Right? Because I'm pushing it, so if you push it, it will stick more.
I'll push.
Yeah. Don't. And, he's also angry because he's like, I don't want people going up to Trey speaking for me. I'm not stupid. I want them coming to me.
Okay.
So make sure no one talks to Trey from our group.
Okay.
And you push that. Push to him.
You have to. I'm hungry.
You know, he told me that you never taught me to him and that he tries and you don't and that he doesn't know if he could trust you.
Okay. I'll make sure that he can.
And he thinks that if Bruno wins HOH, he'll put him on the block. I'm like, but if Kevin's close with Bruno, then Bruno won't put you on the block.
Perfect. I'll make sure he feels comfortable.
You have to make him feel like you, because they already think you're close with Bruno.
Would you rather have Dillon Jackie or Dillon Emily?
I think Dillon Emily, because if Emily wins 100%, she's taking off Dillon.
Yeah,
correct. And Jackie will always go up whenever.
Yeah, you're right.
Just any of those three.
Yeah.
I was just thinking, and Emily leaves. He gets along. Oh, he's also angry at you for trying to make him jealous with Gary. Like, he tells me all this stuff. Yeah.
But Gary's gone. I know,
but he said that it makes him angry that you did that. Like, do you trust Kevin? He's like, no.
Okay.
I'm like, because, I mean, that's why. Like, if you put Bruno and Dylan on the block, then you have Kevin mad at you,
mm-hmm.
and whoever they're working with mad at you, and Dylan's side angry at you.
I'll make sure he feels comfortable. I'll go talk to him tonight and, like, have a really good talk with him. And make sure he trusts me, because I trust him. I trust him.
I know,
really,
but
like,
I don't get how he doesn't get that vibe from you. Like, you need to keep Bruno safe.
Okay, I'll fight
him. I already pushed it to see if I forgot it. It's in his ear. I thought about Bruno. And I can't stay with him 24-7, because she looks at me funny.
Gotcha.
You know what I mean? But don't, like, at night, you don't let her stay with him at all.
Okay.
Like, just...
I'll stay at the...
Yeah,
I'll go down here tonight.
Yeah. But you have to find some time to talk to him and just be like, you know, where's your head at? Or let's talk, blah, blah, blah. And
I'll make sure he knows where my head is at.
He already, they already think that you and Bruno are working together.
Yeah,
so
of course.
If you try to deny him.
No, I tell him, like, he's my friend, like, Bruno.
Just be like, if I'll try to get Bruno to protect you, like, let's work something out.
Yes.
Type of thing. I already said, because they don't think I'm close to Bruno.
Gotcha.
I've just been saying, I've been talking to him for the last couple of days, and I feel like he's more trustworthy than Fidenda. Type of thing. Yeah.
Okay, just keep her off.
Yeah.
I didn't know that William got that sketchy vibe.
Yeah, he's been telling me that for like, he's been, like, the whole Gary thing, he hates that.
Mm-hmm.
He hated that or whatever, and then whenever he talks to me, he's like, I don't trust him, I think he's using me, which is weird because you're not. But he thinks you are.
I actually have a really personal problem.
I think his problem is that you don't talk. He doesn't feel. He doesn't know where your head's at. And in this game, personal connections are good, but people want to feel reassured as well.
It is personal and game.
You do. You do.
I'm starting to find out a little bit more.
Yeah. You like, I've already put that seed in there with him. And I think he's on board. I just don't want to hear Bruno's name one more time.
Yeah, exactly.
Like, and I told Bruno, like, I mean, I spoke to him. Like, you don't have to worry.
Mm-hmm.
I don't want him worrying. You know.
That's the glue between
Exactly. Exactly. And if Dillon, you know, he's revengeful, he'll go after William.
And that gives you the
baby. Exactly. And then we could just say Trey made him do it.
Yes. So if Emily goes, Dillon,
he'll go after you and Dimitri. Or he might do you or something. You know what I'm trying to say? Like, he'll definitely watch me and Dimitri. I think you're the key to that part. And then Bruno also has to talk to him. Or maybe even if you're like, I'll put in Bruno and he'll protect you. Like, he will not put you up if he wins HOH because he knows